Commissioners also plan to use community development block grants to create what they call Pinnacle Park. The county's Urban Development Authority is using more than $77,000 from CDBG funds to improve green space, walking trails, and picnic tables on 2nd Street, where the old Boys and Girls Club used to be. Leaders say this is one way to improve the Tyndall Heights neighborhood, part of the 2nd Street corridor plan.